We continue our series, Everyday Heroes, local women doing great things in your community. And tonight, a woman on a mission to make dance available to everyone.
On any given night, this is where you'll find her. Surrounded by a group of eager young future ballerinas at this dance studio in Kennedy Heights.
I'm Marvel Gentry Davis, and I use the art of dance to change people's lives.
Marvel started her own nonprofit group, Ballet Tech Cincinnati. She wanted to make sure people, especially kids from all walks of life, had access to dance.
She loves the camera.
I know.
The program has been running strong for more than a decade.
Dance is a universal language. It does go across all the different cultures. When you dance, you feel good.
They feel good and feel better about themselves.
I am really, truly inspired by the progress and the change that I see in these young people. And I know that they are looking at possibilities for their lives that they never had imagined before.
She wanted the classes to be open to everyone, young and old, from 3 to 30 and beyond.
Bubbly and happy.
She has a regular day job like you and I, but at night, these kids know her only as Miss Marvel, their dance teacher. There's no paycheck involved here, but for Marvel, the rewards are much greater.
My mother always said, if you show them by doing it yourself, that is the best way to teach. We all have a responsibility to each other. And I feel very strongly that we have a responsibility to the young people that are coming up behind us to make sure that they have an opportunity to know about self-respect, about respecting other people.
And if you know an everyday hero, a special woman doing good work in your community, a woman maybe you'd like to nominate for our segment, send me an email. The address is Sandra Ali at WLWT.com.